takes a part of me. Something lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's raped and taken from me, from me.
Hey, this is a story about a killer. Hey, my name's Andy, and I've always been so fascinated with killing someone. Hilarious, because that dream came true. We're spending our time at my grandma's house, and luckily, her grandma doesn't know how to put away the axe. I didn't know who to kill, so I might as well just have done my sister. She was sleeping in my tia's room. And as soon as I got there, I knew exactly what my plan was. Though I know I wouldn't get away with this. Though, it was quite good that I finally did it.
Approaching me, she said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice, and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me, and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no